Hey guys, in this video I'm going to be going over how to draw a map of California quickly with rivers and other features included. So the first thing you're going to want to do is go to Google Images and find a good reference image. This is something you want to do before you start any map project. There's a few criteria that I usually like to have for my reference images. I want them to be not super complicated like that one, but also not overly simplified, because I don't think it looks as precise. So something kind of in the middle. This one's a little too simplified. There's some ones that are really complicated, like that one there. So I'm gonna actually choose this image for my reference image. So what I'm gonna do is open the image in a new tab, and then I am going to print the image. Then I wanna edit the settings so that the map is increased size. So what you do is you go to more settings, on Google at least, and then hit scale, and you wanna set it to custom, and then increase the scale as needed or decrease it if it's too large. So that is how you get a good reference image. Just gonna print that, and I'll see you, and I'm actually drawing the map.